wamelala awasikizangi. Kwa hivyo mtu ambaye analala usingizi wa kiroho ana nafasi ya kusikia Mungu. He cannot walk in revelation. Na ningependa nikwambie hivi, my brother and my sister, life depends on the dimension of revelation you operate at. Your revelation determines your elevation, and your elevation determines your position, and your position will always determine your possession. So where you are is determined by the abilities of knowledge you carry.